crew back there? We need to get some order out here quickly.
Order? Do you want to get involved in this?
No, not in the least. Ouch!
Just popping the jaw.
Oh, mama!
And he drops the leg across his opponent. Doc reverses it. What an impact to the midsection. Great move. Ooh.
A good reversal by Doc. Oh, man. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, wow.
What a crushing leg drop. Chipping away at the midsection.
Oh!
And he missed that one. And the knuckles connect.
Oh, no!
Oh! Huge shot to the midsection. Uppercut with a European flavor. Blocked by Hooligan.
What a body shot. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Right to the chin with the knee.
European uppercut.
He's wearing down the midsection. Bam!
Hooligan with a great counter.
Reversal. Superstar capitalizes.
Just popping the jaw.
Oh, man, what a knee lift. Ouch. A great European uppercut.
Oh, man.
What a vicious chop.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
A hard fist from Hooligan.
What an impact from that kick. Right to the chin with the knee. Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, the punch connects.
Ow, big left hand. Look at this. Big bulldog. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot.
Nobody home for that one.
Oh, a textbook takedown.
Uppercut with a European flavor. European uppercut.
Knee lift.
Nice reversal.
A big fist to the gut.
Counter by Lantz.
Oh, don't do this. That suplex was picture perfect. He's in big trouble.
He's going to be feeling this fight for weeks.
Oh, look at this. Uh-oh. Just kept flying and flying. Wow.
And a kick out by Hooligan. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on.
This could be it.
And Doc gets the shoulder up.
Hooligan. Oh, my God. Oh, this isn't a match.
Again, this is just a brawl. No, they're not done. Not even close. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. And Doc hits the ground.
He saw that one coming.
He was able to reverse that.
Hooks the leg. And a kick out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Once again, this is nothing more than a knockdown, drag-out fight. Oh! Look out! Incredible agility on display with that move.